show y'all my perspective of the district. I remember we first got down to the district, boy, and shit. I'm talking about, I think this was 85. The first day I got to the district, I went to the black hole. We asked somebody, we was on George Avenue further down, and we asked somebody, yo, what's going on tonight? And he said, yo, there's something jumping out the black hole. We went to the black hole. I didn't know nothing about the black hole. I went there, they had a band set up. Chuck was in there. Wind me up, Chuck. And we got in there, niggas, we was like, yo, these niggas got some shit on. Niggas had on the Gore Tex shit and the Fila's and the beef and broccolis. I got a pair of beef and broccolis in D.C. When I went back to New York at first, niggas laughed at my beef and broccolis. Then about a couple of months later, niggas had the beef and broccolis. I was like, see? Word. But one thing they had, and they had that New Balance shit locked down. Them gray joints with the fluorescence and the light blue gray shits. Woo! And the women, D.C., hand nails every week. Whole gates and all the restaurants down there, Georgetown.